Easter Sunday, March 31, 2024. Burncoat Street, Worcester. M427. The Mattawamkeag Monster. Wells Fargo with an appropriate monster. Some of these might be empty food from Maine. Paper from Maine or New Brunswick. Loads of demolition, and oh my God, do they stink. PU. Leaky air hose. That's trouble in the Berkshires. They really stuffed these things. Oh my Lord, what a stench. Lord have mercy on us on Easter Sunday. Paper. From Maine or New Brunswick. At York Rail is from New Brunswick paper. Empty food cars from Maine. Sticks. From New Brunswick. This is why we call it now the Mattawamkeag Monster. Paper. From Maine or New Brunswick. Sticks from New Brunswick. Warwick. Plastics. Grain. Fed the hungry chickens in Western Maine. Dirty Dirt from Nashua. UN 3077. Nasty, nasty. Lots of dirty dirt. Lots of dirty places in Nashua. Empty flats which held steel. An old Amtrak long box car. Probably held food. Empty center beam, probably held sheetrock. Sticks. Plywood from Maine or New Brunswick. Those are probably inedible tallow cars. Empty center beam. Empty propane. Empty plastics. Empty propane. There's your Easter bunny eggs. Either that or Trump Bibles in the last car.